In our country, the presence of undergraduate research is growing. Undergraduate research is basically when students have the opportunity to go outside of the classroom and actually work in their field of interest.
My research project involves working with the collections at UK's William S. Webb Museum. I am specifically looking at teeth and certain features that are good indicators of diet. Well, I decided to jump in early because there are real-world applications and looking at how our diet affects our teeth and our dental health.
Students need to get into research as soon as possible just because they get that hands-on experience that's going to stay with them and reinforce what they've learned in the classroom.
We are studying estrogen's effects on heart health, and it's really nice to go from a class like cell biology where you learn about RNA transcription, DNA translation, all of these different things that you see in your classroom, and then you go and you carry it out the same day in lab.
Well, sometimes students think research only applies to the sciences. They don't realize that there are a lot of creative opportunities available for getting hands-on learning. As long as you're developing a project that's applying something new or developing something new, something fundamentally that no one has ever thought of or ever done before, that's research.
People's reaction to hearing that I put colon to work is, first, if they're from the pottery community, they're kind of confused because they've never really heard of anybody doing that before. And people like potential customers and friends and family from Harlan and other coal regions are pretty interested in it because they know of coal like as miners, and they see coal and art as a something new, something they never heard of, and they're usually pretty curious about what I'm doing with it.
Basically, if you are a student at Eastern Kentucky University, you have the opportunity to do research. So if you have a really strong interest and you have the classroom background and the training to do a particular project with a faculty member, then that you are ready to go.